By the grace of Allah the Almighty, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat Sierra Leone inaugurated a new mosque on the 19th of December 2020 in Modema Jamaat Kenema region. The Jamaat was established in this area 3 years ago when 12 families converted to Islam Ahmadiyyat. The Jamaat members started offering their daily prayers in congregation, and a new Ahmadi convert presented the courtyard of his house for this purpose. With more people joining the Jamaat, this place became insufficient for the needs of the Jamaat, and it also became necessary to build a proper mosque. By the grace of Allah, a 2-town lot land was made available for the mosques near the houses of some Jamaat members. The foundation of the mosque was laid by respected Munir Hussein Sahib, Regional Missionary Kenema Region, on the 22nd May 2020, and he also supervised the construction of the mosque. The mosque can accommodate up to 300 worshippers. During the construction, the people of the village voluntarily helped with full zeal and dedication. The mosque was formally inaugurated on the 19th December 2020 by the Amir and Missionary in Charge, Sierra Leone, Maulana Saidur Rahman Sahib, accompanied by the Regional Missionary of Makeni Region, Molvi Tahir Ahmad Farouk Sahib. The program for the inauguration of the mosque started with the recitation of the Holy Quran, after which guests were introduced. Delivering his keynote address, the Amir and Missionary in Charge, Sierra Leone, Maulana Saidur Rahman Sahib, highlighted the importance and excellences of the Holy Quran and the signs about the appearance of the Imam Mahdi alayhi salam. He also mentioned the services of Jamaat Ahmadiyyat in Sierra Leone and the world at large. The cutting of the ribbon was done by Mukarram Amir Sahib, which marked the official opening of the mosque, followed by silent prayer. This event attracted high-profile dignitaries within the district, including the chiefdom speaker, non-Ahmadi imams, and a pastor. May Allah enable these mosques to be filled with sincere and dedicated worshippers. Reporting for MTA News, Hassan Sisi, Sierra Leone Studios.